You just said if this isn't fresh, you quit.
Mm-hmm.
I hope it's fresh.
Now, all the different spider suits, there's like dope spider suit that comes from Tony Stark.
There is.
Not so dope spider suit.
I'm gonna have to disagree with you there. I think the homemade suit is super dope because it's comfy as hell. The homemade suit is just like wearing pajamas to work.
Oh, good. So you're finally in sweats and you can like exhale.
Relax, yeah.
This iteration of Aunt May is a whole new way that we're seeing this character.
We didn't order that.
Some house.
Oh, thanks.
Were there any real life inspirations while you were playing this?
Yeah, maybe Judy Shulman, who when I was like 13 and she was 17, summer camp, and
that's
she was
awesome.
Like the coolest counselor and the coolest person around, and she still is pretty cool.
I think you should brace yourself for sexy Aunt May Halloween costumes. This happening.
Should I just start a wig line, maybe?
Yes!
This is my real hair, by the way.
I'm obsessed with the Staten Island Ferry sequence.
Nice. We had two sets. We had one on stage, which actually did split open in half, and then they threw water over it and stuff. It was amazing. Then we also shot on the actual Staten Island Ferry here in New York, and then they shot the Staten Island Ferry from a helicopter. So it went out and they flew around it. So yeah, there was a lot that went into that sequence.
Spider-Man!